dead broad off the table!
Where are we supposed to put her? The bed's taken.
Huh? What?
I live in a swamp. I put up signs. I'm a terrifying ogre! What do I have to do to get a little privacy?
Who knows where this Farquaad guy is?
Oh, I do. I know where he is.
Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all?
Me!
Anyone?
Oh, pick me! Oh, I know! Me!
Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. Believe her, I couldn't leave her if I tried.
God bless us, everyone!
Enter the princess's chambers, cross the room to her sleeping silhouette, pull back the gossamer curtains to find her.
What?
Princess
Fiona?
No!
Oh, thank heavens. Where is she?
She's on her honeymoon.
Honeymoon?
Hey, wait for me! Head him up, move him on, rawhide, ride him up.
He climbs to the highest bloody room of the tallest bloody tower.
But, and what does he find?
Some gender-confused wolf telling him that his princess
if I can just...
is already married.
We'll be right back with the Royal Far, Far Away Ball after these messages.
I hate these ball shows.
Shrek, I'm your husband, Shrek.
Ow!
I must hold on before I, too, go totally mad.
Shrek? Donkey?
Too late.
Run as fast as you can!
Come on!
No! Let me go!
Make me fall.
Here we go.
She's into new sensations, new kicks in the kind of light. She's got
to the brain. Living a little bit of vida loca. Say one more time now.
Living a vida loca.
I smell like a sound, I'm lost and I'm found, and I'm hungry like the wolf.
Sounds like dinner time!
Yeah.
What?
This is worse than love letters! I hate dinner theater! Me too!
Shrek!
Happy
birthday to thee, happy birthday to thee!
Do you mind?
But if this ever-changing world in which we live in... Live and live die.
Fiona! We all chipped in for a little present too!
Yeah!
Shrek and Fiona.
Name doesn't ring a bell.
Yeah, no bell.
I suggest...
To the candies.
Oh, boy.
Go to the game. The coast is clear. All right, people, let's do this thing. Go Team Dynamite.
Oh, I thought we agreed we'd go by the name of Team Super Cool. As I recall, it was Team Awesome.
I voted for Team Alpha Wolf Squadron.
All right. From henceforth, we ought to be known as Team Alpha Super Awesome Cool Dynamite Wolf Squadron.
Octoliva!
there's some strange little girl over there staring at us.
Look, I shouldn't have lost my temper back there.
Apology accepted. Let's go eat.
Oh, sorry, but this is my spot. I never get the good spot, so I specifically called.
Kendall!
Stop! Okay, just...
Everybody, I have found it!
Wolfie!
Yes, Mr. Stillskin?
Bring me my business wig.
Mr. Stillskin! Oh, please!
Okay, go.
Oh, please make me a real boy!
Go away!
Terms are in the details, Balsa boy.
Wolfie! My angry wig.
Everybody, I have found it!
I bet we could find something that would scare the pants off of you.
Which would scare me.
Oh, really?
I'm wunderbar!
I name the place.
Okay, fine. Where are we gonna do this?
I have a scary story!
This isn't the one about you getting trapped in the petting zoo again, is it? Because that's not scary.
Actually, if you look at it from my perspective...
Hey, guess what? But I don't care, no one cares!
We're gonna do that all the way home. I gotta go. They were my ride.
Wait a minute.
Ah! Wait, Mink! I thought I saw something!
Very suspicious.
Look for yourself and then call me crazy.
I...
Yeah, you are crazy. What?
You guys didn't see me doing anything weird, did you?
You were acting like the cuckoo without the clock. You buried the box of knives in the ground.
You turned into the big fat lady and cooked us food.
Yeah, that one. You guys better get out of here.